At number four, workers at the Detroit wastewater treatment plant found what appeared to be an organ in the facility last night. The Wayne County Medical Examiner is now looking at the organ to determine if it is a human or if it came from an animal. Of course, we will keep you updated on this as this case unfolds.